Our channel, ThePastQuest. We only post videos about history. Subscribe the channel and support us.
Mutsuhiro Watanabe, nicknamed The Bird. He was born on 18th January 1918 in Japan to a very wealthy Japanese family. Watanabe studied French literature in college, and after graduation, being a patriot, he immediately signed up to join the Japanese Imperial Army. He thought that after enlisting, he would automatically receive an officer rank. However, his family's money meant nothing to the army, and he was given the rank of a corporal. Watanabe experienced humiliation when he was not made an officer. According to those close to him, this left him completely unfazed. He was sent to a Mori prison camp and later transferred to Niigata Mitsushima camp. Focused on becoming an officer, he went to his new position in the POW camp in a bitter and vengeful mood. It didn't take long for Watanabe's evil reputation to spread throughout the camp. Omori camp soon became known as the punishment camp. Watanabe was known as the most cold-blooded guard of the Japanese camp. He subjected the prisoners to extreme physical and emotional abuse. He would destroy prisoners' personal belongings, force them to watch as he burned their family members' photographs and letters. Beat his prisoners several times, causing them serious injuries. His behavior was erratic and unusually cruel. The prisoners nicknamed him the Bird. One of his prisoners was American track star and Olympian, Louis Zamperini, and another was British soldier Tom Handling Wade. Zamperini was commissioned as a lieutenant in the US Army Air Force. On a search and rescue mission, his plane suffered mechanical problems and crashed into the sea. After drifting at sea on a life raft for 47 days with two other crewmates, he landed on the Japanese-occupied Marshall Islands and was captured by the Japanese. Because of his status as a famous Olympic runner, Zamperini was tortured and beaten by the Japanese guards, especially Watanabe. After the war, he initially struggled to overcome his ordeal, battling post-traumatic stress. After the US dropped atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, Japan surrendered in September 1945. After the end of the war, Watanabe went into hiding during the American occupation of Japan. He was classified as a war criminal by the US occupation authorities for his mistreatment of prisoners of war. Placed 23rd on the most wanted list by the US occupation authorities. Japanese authorities spent years searching for him, but he managed to avoid arrest and was never tried in court. During this time, he also makes two undetected trips to Tokyo to see his mother, risked his life to let his family know that he was healthy and alive. However, in 1952, the US dropped all charges against Watanabe, granting amnesty to Japanese war criminals. He eventually came out of hiding and lived a good life, started a new career as an insurance salesman and eventually became a wealthy businessman. Got married, had two children, and even traveled to America. At the 1998 Winter Olympics in Nagano, Japan, Zamperini was said to carry the Olympic torch not far from the POW camp where he had been held. He also visited his former prison guards, offering his forgiveness. Former Japanese guards apologized for their criminal behavior during the war. Because Watanabe was twice reported dead by Japanese authorities, Zamperini believed for decades that Watanabe was dead. Zamperini tried to meet with Watanabe, but he refused to meet Zamperini. Zamperini sent him a letter stating that while he suffered great mistreatment from him, he forgave him. It is unknown whether Watanabe even read the letter. Zamperini never received any response. British soldier Tom Handling Wade, who recalled in a 2014 interview how Watanabe took pride in his sadism and would become so carried away with his attacks that saliva would bubble around his mouth. Wade recounted several brutal incidents in the camp. Watanabe made Zamperini hold a heavy wooden log over his head for over 37 minutes, at the end of which Watanabe punched him in the stomach, In an interview in 1998, Watanabe did not apologize in the interview, but acknowledged beating and kicking prisoners. Defended himself, saying that his behavior had been normal for a prison camp. Blamed his actions on the war and showed limited willingness to take personal responsibility for his actions. He said, "I wasn't given military orders. Because of my personal feelings, I treated the prisoners strictly as enemies of Japan." Mutsuhiro Watanabe died in 2003.
Thank you for watching.